Ms. Muscles. So, we're here to interview you on how you eat your food. So, what do you eat?
You don't eat fruit snacks, for sure.
Oh, no. This is just my supplies. I eat bananas, and I eat avocados, and they're very healthy for you.
Oh, that's good. So, everyone around here eats bananas and avocados for being an Olympian. Okay, we'll be back next on your sports interview. We'll be back later. Goodbye. And we're back. So now we're going to see how you do your moves. So what all do you do in gymnastics?
Well, sometimes I roll this somersault.
Oh, wonderful.
Hey,
okay, let's go watch
Hi,
you.
Daddy.
Okay, ma'am. So Ms. Muscles, how do you do the thing? Can you please show us some of your moves?
Sure.
Can you do a cartwheel for us or something?
Sure.
Good.
Okay.
Here.
Let me get off so I can show you first, then I'll get on your knees.
Okay, that's fine with me. Oh my. We'll be back in a moment. So farewell. So, Ms. Muscles, how do you use this wonderful equipment? Please, Whoa. Can you demonstrate? And please give us your top rules. Can you go over them again?
Yes.
We'll be back, and she's going to finish showing us the rest of her equipment. You can show them this and tell them your top rules, and then we'll be back.
Okay. So, number one, you should at least eat some fruit every day in practice, 24 hours, and get at least 12 hours of sleep. So, bye!
Now the ropes. Now to do ropes, you have to have very good skill and some really strong arm muscles.
Like you probably know, I already have.
I will distribute you. One second.
Okay, so this is showing you my floor exercises, but we have to do it in the grass because my training facility is up in Ohio, and I go there like once a year, once a day. And so, but I will show you my handstand.
Oh. thank you for that wonderful interview with Ms. Muscles. We loved that interview, and it will be on live TV in the next 2 weeks and under the Gymnastics channel, so if you want to tune in. And this is part one of the Olympian Champion Series. Thank you for coming. Goodbye.
Bye.